Hello, everybody. In this series of videos that we call Sign Up to Launch in 30 Minutes, we're going to walk you through signing up for a ticketing website on Ticketor, designing your website, setting it up, integrating your payment processing method, PayPal or merchant account, and then setting up a venue and event and start selling tickets. So basically, the goal of this video is a quick overview and to give you a good understanding of what Ticketor can do for you and how easy it is to set it up. At the end of these videos, you will have a full featured ticketing website and are all set up to start selling your tickets. So if you're here watching this video, you've probably read about Ticketor on your website. You know why you've chosen Ticketor over other third-party ticketing sites. And as you may know, Ticketor is a white-label ticketing solution that allows you to have a full feature ticketing website in as fast as 30 minutes or less, and you can start selling tickets on your own website. So, why is Ticketor exceptionally different, and what are the benefits that you'll get from having your own website as opposed to selling on a third-party website? The first thing is that you'll sell on your own domain, with your own logo, with your own branding and design. And so, instead of promoting other ticketing websites, you're going to be promoting your own website. The most important benefit that you'll get is that you get paid directly before the event and as the tickets sell. If you sell tickets on a third-party website, they'll collect the money on your behalf and send you a check after the event, which means that you'll have to pay all the event costs, including the renting of the venue and the equipment, hiring people, and so on and so forth, out of your own pocket, and then you'll get paid after the event. But using Ticketor, you get paid as the tickets are selling, which means that you don't have to invest as much money into the events. You do it with less investment. The other benefit is that our fees are the lowest in the industry. You're eliminating all third-party fees. Ticketor charges only a small percentage of your ticket sales, so it gives you lots of room to make extra money or probably return this money to your buyers. You can increase your ticket price as the fees are lower, or you can add the average service charge that is usually charged by third-party websites and keep the extra. That's what we call pay negative fees. Most third-party ticketing systems charge 10 to 25% in service charges, and the general public is already used to paying such high fees. Considering Ticketor's low fees, if you keep charging the same rate, then you'll earn an extra 5 to 20%. Basically, paying negative fees means that not only do you not pay fees for selling your tickets, but you also can make money out of it. Ticketor also offers powerful and unique features that you can't find on many ticketing websites. Features like interactive seating charts. Our seating chart designer is compatible with almost any seating chart, amphitheater style, round table dinner style, or general admissions. So basically, we support any kind of seating chart or event. Ticketor also supports automatic self-service returns, if allowed by your return policy, printing e-tickets with secured barcodes, ticket validation using your smartphone, marketing features, social media and Facebook integration, and a lot of other features that you can check out on Ticketor.com. Okay, so let's start with a quick overview of Ticketor.com and where you can find the information you might need. On the features page, the most important features are listed and explained. Our pricing is described on the pricing page. There is also a cost calculator on this page that you can use to calculate your cost based on your ticket face price. You can get a good understanding of the cost involved and how to set your service fees accordingly to transfer all the costs to the buyer or to make extra revenue. There's a samples and testimonials page. You can find some sample working sites based on Ticketor, some seating charts, and what our customers say about us. In the resources menu, you can compare us with competitors. There are some case studies that show how much we've saved some of our clients who've switched to Ticketor. There is a frequently asked questions section so you can learn more about ticketing, and there is a blog section as well. Some popular topics here are paying negative fees, which explains how you can make money out of ticketing. Gate control and e-ticket validation, which explains how to validate printed tickets and distinguish duplicate and invalid ones. Ticket delivery options and considerations that goes over different ticket delivery methods and how to handle each. Box office staff, retail stores, and phone agents that explain how your staff, retail stores, or phone agents can use Ticketor. Finally, there's a sign-up button right here at the top right corner. So let's start with signing up. The sign-up will take less than 30 seconds. All you have to do is provide some basic information. I'm going to start with my email address. Choose a strong password as it's your administrative password, and everybody with this password will get access to all your ticketing information. So I filled the administrator, or my personal information. Now I have to fill out the website information. My business name, I call it Ticketor Demo. Then I have two options here regarding the address of my website. Even though you can change this information later, it is good to know what each one means and select the one we need. The first option reads, I have a domain name and want to have the ticketing on my domain subdomain. Requires Platinum Plan. I should choose the first option if I want to have the ticketing website on my domain or subdomain. Let's say I have a domain name www.ticketordemo.com and I want to build a ticketing website on this domain. Then I have to enter it here, www.ticketordemo.com. Now, maybe I already have a website on ticketordemo.com which I want to keep and want to add a ticketing section to this website. In this case, I can use a subdomain for the ticketing section. So, I can put tickets.ticketordemo.com in this box. Now, please note that option 1 requires the Platinum Plan. The second option reads, I want to use ticketor.com as my domain with a folder name. I should choose the second option if I'm using the basic plan or I want to build my ticketing website on www.ticketor.com. Some name that I choose. For this demo, I'm going to choose the second option and I will choose Ticketor Demo as my address. So the address of my website will be www.ticketor.com/ticketordemo. If you have a domain and want to use it with the basic plan, you still have the option to forward your domain on this address. Okay, let's click on Continue. Now I have to choose my plan. There are three plans to choose from: Free Trial, Basic, and Platinum. You can compare the features in each plan in the pricing page. The most popular plan is the Platinum Plan. It comes with all the great features that Ticketor has to offer. It includes all the ticketing features as well as promoting features that help you promote your events using social networks, mailing lists, and so on and so forth. It also has the features to become more than just a ticketing website and possibly your official website. It supports different page types, including photos page, a videos page, a blog, HTML pages, and a store online where you can sell DVDs, t-shirts, really whatever. Also, the website can be on your own domain or subdomain. The Platinum Plan comes with a $29.95 monthly fee. If you're selling tickets to more than one or two events per year, then this plan is highly recommended, as the promotional features included in this feature can easily pay for its monthly fee. Now, the other plan is the Basic Plan. There is no monthly fee involved in this plan, and if you're on a budget or have occasional events, maybe a couple of events per year, you can choose the Basic Plan. It's also a great plan, offering all the features for selling tickets, including seating charts, e-tickets with a barcode, e-ticket validation with smartphone, and all you need to sell your tickets. If you're still not sure if Ticketor is right for you and you just want to evaluate it, you can choose the Free Trial Plan. No credit card is required for this plan. Here you can build your site, evaluate all the features, and upgrade to other plans when you feel comfortable. Please note, there's no long-term contract involved in any of the plans, and you can cancel anytime you want. In this demo, I'm going to choose the Free Trial. As you can see, there's no credit card required. I can just click on I Agree and Finish. And I get a congratulations message that my website is now created. Here's the link to my website, ticketor.com/ticketordemo. And when I click on it, it takes me directly to my website. I've also received a welcome email with a link to my website. So let's click on the link and visit our new website.